When I was 18 years old, I was faced with a very interesting question when someone asked me, what am I most passionate about? And if I'm passionate about something at all or not? Being the generation that I was from, I went ahead and Googled the word passion to understand it better, because I had many misconceptions about what it may mean to be passionate about something. And passion simply is to have unbound enthusiasm for something. It could be a relationship, it could be a cause, it could be a world issue, or it could be life in itself. And that simplified a lot of things for me. From my experience, I learned that it is impossible to go back to being to a normal way of being after you can actually see the kind of impact your actions can create for something that you're extremely passionate about. When I was 18, I volunteered for a project where I was right out of high school myself, but I was running a project where there were some internationals doing cultural understanding workshops and imagination workshops in classrooms. And the first batch that I actually worked with was six individuals from Nigeria, and I still remember the kind of excitement and the newfound knowledge I could bring to a classroom and the impact I was making on those students, because they had never seen somebody from Africa before. And lastly, the stories we tell are the stories we live. So don't only go about finding something you're passionate about so that you can actually make an impact about it, but also tell your story, because you never know the lives you could be changing when you're telling your story.